guys I've got a fight on, cause each little acre from here to St. Just needs keeping, loving by us all. Now I ain't just talking about the west of the Tamar, cause to me it's all cool, from the forest down the pool, and we're all in it together, drive our tractors forever, letting them think we ain't clever, they're the fools. So let's see the girt lush, the God has given us, we're crazy, sing the praises, all the stingers and the daisies, don't forget the pasties and the cello and the ale and the cider inside your insides. Been spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Now I try not to be rude or crude or intrude, but let me bust some myths and give you thoughts and food. When they be talking about some north-south divide, they get it wrong every time. Look at us down the wrong line. Don't go lumping us in with southern softies, the Eton rivals, the home counties have it all. We know what it's like to lose the factories and mines. The only difference is we don't go on about it all the time. And all you incomer runners from suburbia, you need a second claim of truth. That might disturb you, the post office, pubs and shops are all gone. In the week, empty streets, and you fucked off back to London. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Don't get me wrong, this is a celebration of all that is lush about the West Country nation, the sun, sand, sea, space, all that room from Cranbourne Chase to Elfrecoo. I loved it all my life, love it now, and frankly, I ain't selling nothing to you. You get me, the marketing boy, no trick about my acres, yo, Bally. What the fuck, you sound like you're from Jamaica. I ain't faking it, I love something chronic, put a rocket in the bottle box and make it supersonic. Realise the proper job, original invest, take your dance like the others, celebrate the West, yeah. Hey! Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a Ginsters Paradise. There's an extra verse. As I said, this is a celebration, the coming together of the West Country nation. Through the story of Rachel and Rick, she's a Cornish lass who got her hands on some Wiltshire. This is a love, a love everlasting. She's got the meat and he be the pasty. They go together like nuts, bolts and spanners, Plymouth and Janners. Keep spending the